Her molecules are coming apart.
It's the secondary phase coils.
What about them?
They're not aligning. They're not perfectly synchronized. It must have happened right after it came up from the surface.
If they're not perfectly synchronized,
the resequencing would start to dissipate. Within hours, she'll lose molecular cohesion.
She didn't want to go first. I told her I wouldn't leave her alone with that storm coming, but she insisted on going second. She wanted to be sure it was working, that it was safe. I'm the one who should be missing. I told her to go first.